everybody. This is your boy D Wolf for the third episode of Art. We got Rico here with us. Go ahead, Rico. Say what's up.
Hey.
All right.
The last me a message, but it's in Spanish.
Oh. Okay.
Let me translate it. Real
you gonna find it translated? All right. In the last episode, we couldn't find a place. The place that y'all seen us, you know, as a starting point, turned out it had an asshole over there in the area, and he slew down the next video that I was trying to make. Because pretty much the whole video, we were just trying to get, you know, gather up materials so we can voyage off somewhere else when we get up, when we make our boat. This is our boat right now. This is our seagoing vessel. Rico made it. He's a shit. All right. Found this. We found this area right here. Nice spot. Got an island over there that got a bunch of pillars. So the only person that could build over there is the person that owned it. Open ocean, so we're gonna be able to get the sea creatures going. So far, there's nobody living above us. It had a dude over here when we first came over, you know, very friendly, hooked us up with some supplies, you know, actually got us started pretty decently. You know, he gave us some meat, you know, we needed that. Then we just got attacked, and the game was glitching so bad that we ended up hitting the wrong dinosaur, and it was a high-level trike. That motherfucker killed everything. He killed me 3 times. He destroyed 2 of our shells up here. Destroyed that wall right there, because it was a piece of wall right there. We're beating the shit down this door. Look at that shit. It's all hurt and stuff. Is the floor hurt? Oh, the floor looked good. Like everything. I mean, we didn't stand a chance. Then Buddy came over here. We like, hey man, he had a T-Rex. So he was like, hey, could you kill that shit? And it took a minute, but he killed that motherfucker. Thank God. It was a horrible sight. It was a horrible sight. I mean, we are in a tougher area, so we're trying to build up the defense. The only defense we really have right now is this one. That's it. The other one I had died. It was a plesiosaur or something like that, the duck beak, whatever. He died. We have this nigga over here. He gonna die if he stay over there. We gonna have to move him because them shit seem to come down that side of the mountain, and then they run over here. I'm gonna have to put something up there to stop that from happening. But other than that, I mean, we are doing really good. Buddy, whatever his name is.
It's a D-O-C-E-P-R-O-C-E. Spanish cat.
All right. Spanish dude, thank you. Wherever you went, thank you. He gave us quite an amount of stuff. I might have to go stupid and go get me some oil real quick. So we could turn this prime meat that we just got into prime meat jerky, so it'll last forever. Yeah, and if you don't know, your first time playing Ark, or if you've been playing and you never figured it out, if you get prime meat and you cook it right away, and then you turn it into jerky, it still carries all the potential of the raw prime meat. But it lasts way longer. It actually will last longer than cooked meat. Just a little tidbit from me. That's one thing I did learn by playing this game. Cooking it gives it a nice date on it. Come on, open the damn door. You glitching too? Oh my goodness. Come on. Something open for me. So I just need to go in the water.
You really want to go in the water right
now? Yo man, we need some oil. I need to turn that into jerky. I know where it's at. But I'm a risk it.
Hey, I'll tell you right now, you can make me go in the water.
Nah, I ain't gonna put it on you, man. That's stupid, 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 stupid. It's opening up now, so open this up now. Open it up. Open it up. Like I'm locked out of my own shit.
That shit was intense.
What the? Oh! Thank you. Alright, before I jump in the water like a, you know, a dummy, I gotta take some of the stuff off of me that I don't want to lose when I go swimming.
I'm lagging like a motherfucker.
This is actually gonna be something stupid trying to jump in the water. Definitely when all this lagging shit's going on, but right now I'm like, fuck it. Oh my goodness. No, I got some more in that chest right there. I just threw some down because placement of how we had it the first time is all fucked up because of the attack. And we're not going to get it back in the exact arrangement again. That's another reason why we're going to need a lot more chests soon, because there's no real room to keep it organized. Definitely the way you wanted to keep it organized.
Oh my god.
Calm down.
Sweet Jesus.
Alright. Right now we're just going to make some more narcotics, because we need some protection over here, and I actually had a trike going, but this glitch knocked me all the way back to before I even started fucking with this nigga, so doing everything over again. Alright, got that going. Alright, this is our preserving bin right now. As long as you got the spark powder in it, if you don't already know about it. If you got the spark powder in it, you know, it keeps everything fresher 10 times longer. Like, you can see my meat got, you know, like 3 minutes on me. But in here, meat got, like, you know, an hour, you know, 30 minutes. Technically, an hour and a half, I think, is the max time limit. I got these spread out like this because I wanted to rot, like right now. Like, I wanted to rot. And the fastest way to make the meat rot is to put it on yourself and then spread it out piece by piece. Make sure they all, there's nothing stacking. As long as it's not stacking, it rots 10 times faster. You don't have to worry. The weight is still going to be the same. Just make your inventory bigger.
That's what she said.
Yes, she did. Come on. If this wasn't for these damn glitches, man, this shit would be already done by now. Oh, no, wrong one. Come on. I think that was it. All right. I got some narcos being done. Oh, man, you scared the fuck out of me. You scared the fuck out of me. All right. I got my pickaxe that's actually gonna break soon. Wait, I can't repair it. So I got nothing to repair it right now. I know one of these have an extra pickaxe in it.
Yeah.
Was it pickaxe I should use? I think it's pickaxe I need to get the oil. Well, to get the most oil, to get the most. What the fuck? Fuck it, if it gotta be an axe, I'll use an axe. I don't need that much oil, I just need some. Make sure there ain't none of this one. Yes, it is. Okay. Ooh, got 2 metal axes. Some arrows? Man, that dude helped us out. We got the thing for the Rex. Oh, we gotta get a T-Rex.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wish he would have dropped some fucking glue, though. Alright.
Shit, I wish he would have dropped some stone.
Yeah, that too. Yeah. It's funny. The most basic stuff is the stuff we actually want the most of. Alright, right now y'all see me swimming like an idiot. I'ma swim out to this boat first. Catch my get my stamina back up, probably if it look like I need it. And then it don't look like I'm gonna need it. It look like I'll be okay. I don't know yet. I really don't know. This is actually really, really, really easy. But that's a fish. That's a fucking fish. Let me I don't really don't need my stamina like that, but it's okay. What boat is this? We got a day before we could destroy it. Alright. See, before you really jump in the water, you want to make sure it's nothing dangerous in the water. My ass swam out here before I even, you know, thought about, you know, overseeing. But even though we're in a more dangerous area, the water's been kind of nice. So, wish me luck! Right, support for my own teammate.
I am. I'm supporting you from the distance. I'm just praying nothing pops up. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Oh, you better not glitch on the water.
Oh my goodness, don't say that shit. Suck my head. The game just glitched too. Get back to the top. Oh my goodness. I was wondering why I didn't see my oxygen thing. I'm like, hey, shit. Gave me the affinity underwater breath. I'm okay with that. Come on, hit it. Get that shit. I want the brick. I want the oil. Nah. Switch it to the axe. Switch it to the axe. I think it's another one. There it is. I gotta get to the top. I got nothing but fucking brick in that one.
Really?
Yeah.
What are you using?
The pick.
But it didn't give you anything?
No oil. So I'm gonna switch it to the axe. I'm gonna swim back out to this boat so I can get my stamina back up. And I just need to know exactly where it's at so I can get there faster. What was that? I heard that? Going back in. There it is. Look at that ocean, man. It looks so fucking nice. I don't care what nobody's saying about this game. I cannot wait to explore the ocean depths. Cannot wait to get some fucking oil. Oil, give me some fucking oil! I ain't getting that one. Oh my goodness, I ain't getting oil in none. Did I use metal when we used to do this back in the day?
I can't remember.
Probably did have metal, but I should have got at least a drip of oil. Alright. I'll wait till it respawn and I'll probably come back. I'll probably take our boat instead of just swimming out here like a damn dumbass. Then I can park it right over the oil or get closer to it. Oh my goodness, what's that? What is that? And you gotta be careful of stingrays, because I heard they kill you in the game. I don't see any more spots to go search. Ah, fuck it. that work for nothing. Why are you moving so slow?
Mm-hmm.
Where the bricks are?
I don't know where the bricks.
The game is glitching again.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you are hovering.
What a bounce.
What the? Okay. Y'all can see how the glitches is. You know, I'm not editing none of this. It's, what you're seeing is what's really going on.
I put them in here.
You got arrows in there? Oh, no, you do not.
I had arrows, but they're gone.
You still got the bow, right? We ain't lose our bow, right?
I don't know. I don't see it, though.
You had it. You, when you were fighting the thing, you were shooting the arrow at it.
Shit, yeah. Yeah, okay. It's in here. I put it in this box over here.
Where is it? Where is it?
I'm just trying to get my bearings with all this stuff.
Alright. Finally, it went. Where is the... Nope, it's not in here. Trying to do stuff while Tamar is trying to move shit around is awkward as fuck.
I'm just trying to protect stuff. I put all the narcotic inside of here in the pistol.
I was looking for the flint. I mean, yeah, the flint.
I got it. Hey, you cooked the prime meat piece.
Yeah, I cook that shit quickly. Alright. We're gonna do this and then we're gonna go try to tame something. You know, because we do need some kind of defense over here from any fucking thing. We really need some high level fighters, but to be honest, I don't think I'm gonna get any of those at this moment. Even if you want to. I don't have it. I need wood. Round and round. Alright. Got it. I was just waiting. I had to repair the bow and arrow. And put this flint up in there. I'm gonna take this bow, put it back down here.
Hey, if you're looking for clothes, we got a hat and shirt in here.
No motherfucking clothes. Need no motherfucking clothes.
Okay.
My girl is free balling.
Okay. Little badass.
All right. That's all I'm gonna get. Dang. Here, let's go here, let's go, okay, no, ammo, that, no, I said, oh, I did the wrong thing, what the,
I hope people don't think I'm like the chick with the dodo birds, when I don't do nothing. Because that's not the case. Just saying.
He's like the chick with the dodo birds. He don't do nothing. I don't even know what he's talking about, but, you know.
It's just...
I just told everybody this. You built this damn boat.
Oh. Just so they know.
Everybody's putting in work. That, and we have no damn choice anyway, because we need this shit.
Okay. Alright.
Now, when my arrows are done, we are going to catch us. Oh my goodness! You could take the stego out and get some berries. Why are you running into the wall? Right? Oh shit!
I'm on the way on the top.
She doing a running man. Oh, she stopped running. Oh, back inside. What the fuck? To be honest, I don't know how long this video is gonna be. I might cut it off in a few, over the next 10 minutes. Since, you know, we're dealing with a lot of lag and it's getting ridiculous. It really is. Switch.
Look, don't move.
Don't move.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like I need to move the boat, but like I can hear it beating up against stuff. What's up, dog?
Look at the boat ride. Now you maneuver that boat so much better than me. Came and destroyed our shit. Oh yeah, I didn't know if I showed y'all. This is our area right now. This is the platform for the house that we're going to be living on. But we're going to pretty much try to do this and go up the mountain as well. We're going to try to take up this whole section. We're going to have a big open area right here. We might have like a little enclosures for the animals, or we might just have them roaming around when we get this whole place closed off. It really don't matter. Once we have the protection in here and the thing falls in, they get fucked. We're gonna bring it off down here. We're gonna go into the ocean a little bit, well, a good amount, just so we can have enough room so we can start getting the megalodons, the dolphins, and at least two of the other really, really big. Why the hell did I just teleport all the way back over here? Alright, everything's looking, seems better. That shit over there is one thing I do want. Actually, before I go, thank you for the glitch. I need to grab my bolo again. You know the bolo? Put the bolo.
Yeah,
I put it in this one. I put it in this one, I think. Yes. Only got one on me, but.
I don't see any animals.
Go see. There go a turtle. This shit is fucking burnt. This glitching is gonna be hard as fuck to do what I need to do, but fuck it. It's finna get done.
If you want, we can just wait a little bit.
I wanna wait.
Okay. Don't find something.
I am looking. I mean, what the fuck? Oh my Jesus.
Don't you lose those train carrots.
Yo, The game won't let me leave the area.
Good.
It's fucking weird. Dumb. Made it out. Yeah, I made it out. Am I running? Let me walk it. Alright. The first thing we gotta do is find... Ooh.
Lord Jesus, please don't run into a raptor.
A raptor at this moment actually wouldn't be too bad.
Okay.
But I do see an animal that I really don't want to run into. As long as you stay his ass up there, we okay. How strong are you, Trike? Level 9 male trike. Level 90, I mean.
That's not bad.
It's going to take all my fucking arrows.
A level 9?
90.
Oh, fuck him.
All right, let me go across. The last one I found that I was messing with earlier was across the water. And might take me a minute.
What was it?
It was a trike, level 20.
Ooh.
But before the game went rollback, y'all can see the glitch is real. Shit's real. I was on this. What's that? What is that? Okay, you ain't nothing for me to fear. That glitch fucked up so bad I got confused for a second. Ha!
Right over here.
You be driving the boat in this glitch, and next thing you know, it just pops you off the motherfucker.
Don't say that. I ain't moving. What the heck? Let's see. What if I crafting?
I see that
125. Go high 65, 539.
I don't want none of these problems. Get back. Back, bitches. Back. Sit down. Hey. Shit already? Shit. You know what? You're right. You're welcome, America. You ain't letting me get my meat off of them, but fuck y'all. Where you at? That little... There you go. Hey, big bitch. Oh, scared me. Where the big bitch went? Hey. Hey. Are you him? Yes, you are. Female, too. Yes. Yes. Yes, you can get up here. I already know it, but I don't give a fuck. Tonto! 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 Hey, work. Come away, y'all. I'm being chased, y'all. Get up the rock. Alright, we're here. Jumanji. Oh, shit. That was off. That was off. Shit. ain't my boat. Get off this boat. You sneaky motherfucker. Would the animals attack it as long as it don't hit me? No. Get your ass to land. No, if you fucking go down to this ocean, I will be pissed the fuck off. Tavart, bring the boat.
What happened?
Sorry. The trike is swimming away from me. Go. I'm fighting it. Go this way.
Just let it come back.
It's going off into the water.
It's gonna come back once he gets a little bit of help.
Bitch, help, I want to push him to land. He's about to go down with the next couple of shit. Black fucked me up, now I lost him. Stuck on the rock. Get on the rock. Get on the rock. I knocked you out there. What the fuck is sticking up behind me? Nothing. Oh, okay. Yeah, swim around the rock. Swim around the rock. Please don't pass out underneath the water and look like he's going under. What the fuck was that? Passing out. Passing out. Summon the strength. Yes, summon your strength. I'm gonna die of starvation.
I got berries.
All right, gotta get this. Get the food. Get the food. He's not gonna make it, he's gonna drown out there. Shit.
You gotta watch out, they got one of those steep doors.
I don't even know what's over here. Oh, see the trait. He's under the water.
Oh,
to make it just a little fucking further. I got time for this. I got time for this. Oh, throw that in my face. God! Nigga, you almost drowned!
It's
flying fishes again. Oh my god. Everything is frozen. Oh, we're gonna get kicked out the server.
I got purple berries on in the refrigerator.
Wait, I'm hungry.
I got a lot of purple berries.
Who needs the purple berries?
Oh my goodness. Wait, you ain't a holiday woman? Just like a level.
Just like a bitch that didn't come and help a nigga out.
I brought you berries.
Oh, when the danger was over it. Bring the bow, help me coax it back to land. Mm-mm. No.
I know how animals think. I know that nigga was coming back.
And what happened if he would have drowned?
Well, then you would have been shit out of luck.
That means we just lost a lot of arrows.
And whose fault is that?
Yours, because you ain't bring a boat!
I told you, attack him and bring him back.
I couldn't. Where we are. I couldn't shoot the arrows.
Don't want to hear it. Don't want to hear it. Can you even put berries on him? Lord, I could have just did it myself.
They said it's okay if they starve for a second. I thought you got out the boat and came. I'm here.
You're right. I stayed on the boat. Where is Sage?
Y'all see what I got to deal with, y'all?
Oh, shit. I started looking around. What is that sound?
Now, they nerfed the animals, so they make a lot more noise now.
Oh my god. I do not like that.
Our animals make too much damn noise. Find out what does that thing that throws shit at you, find out what does that eat. Is that eat berries or is that like a vegetable?
I don't know.
I want one of those.
I want one of the rhizos.
The rhizos?
Yeah, the raptors of the claws. Curlyborn.
Oh, yeah, I want them. Fuck yeah.
One of them bitches. Damn.
Those eat vegetables.
Oh.
Remember? Remember when I we don't have any vegetables.
I already took berries and
Oh, nah. No, I just had to eat something. Fill myself up a little bit better. What's that? I want that thing over there too. But that thing right there, I can't fuck with that for right now.
What?
We don't have no vegetables. This right here, I would like to catch one of those, but I don't know what it takes.
What is it?
The one that throws the shit at you.
Oh.
I don't know the name of it, and I can't get close enough to find out without getting fucked up. Nigga, you pass that fucking tree, I know something. I know something. I know I'm gonna run. I know that much. You don't want none of this. Please say you don't want none of this, man. Get the fuck away. Back. Oh. How you looking?
Don't lose the narcotic. I don't care if you have to put it on you and run.
It's not a predator. It's not a predator. That's the only good thing about it. But right now, it's getting too close to me. Curious bitch. That nigga like, I know your ass over here. Oh, it's swimming towards me. I'm out. I'll come back in a second.
What is it?
The one that throws shit at you. Like, the last one, I see what it did to somebody. Like, it's looking at me too, like, bitch. Walk away. You gotta come back. You gonna see something. You gonna see what this level is over here. You see what level you are. I want one of you, and I hope you don't eat vegetable cakes either. God damn it. You're level 40. You're gonna be a mission because I think you're faster than the trike.
Yep. Weedle berries.
Which one?
Weedle berries for the rise of.
The thing across the street?
Yeah.
Meet your berries. Oh, that's not bad. That means
you get the purple berries.
Yeah, that's not bad. I mean, that means it'll eat any berries, but it prefers those berries the most. So that's a good thing.
Right.
So I'm not gonna try to tame it now because I don't know what level it is. I need to know what level it is before I try to tame it. So if we be like a level 200, we don't have enough arrows to knock that motherfucking health out. But if we could get a couple of those, like remember how we was doing it in Scourge Earth with the golems? Probably if we weigh them down, they'll just throw shit at everything and lower their strength. Are you coming towards me, nigga?
Oh, you are not gonna believe this.
I'm out. It's coming back. What I ain't gonna believe?
Let me
just
make sure.
Let's
go
blow
your mind.
You want $1 million? Yes, that's enough. I've been swimming forever. I ain't getting nowhere.
Oh my god, it's true.
What? What's true?
The poop floor?
Yeah.
You have to put on a ghillie suit and beat your beer.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So it's not something I can knock out.
It's a beat and place a beer drum on the last slot of your hot water.
So we gotta do it while it's awake.
Yep.
Oh my
fucking. Gotta sneak up behind it.
I wonder how you. Damn it!
Oh my god.
Fuck. That's fucked it. Hey, do me a favor, since you're just sitting in the boat.
I'm not just sitting in the boat. I just cooked some metal.
No, I was about to say, since you're working in the boat, you could take me over there to the island, but park a little off into the water. So when it comes back, I can just jump on the boat and come back over. Catch two more trikes. That'll be amazing.
Hey, what do you need to for the pterodactyl?
200 leather, I think, and the yeah. I keep saying leather. Yeah, we got that, but we need
the chicken.
Yeah, we gotta make that glue.
75?
Yeah, I think so. You know, the good thing about feeding this one, it doesn't really turn back too easily. So it probably won't be as bad. Feeding this, not need you berries, but it just might take hours. But, I mean, the location we are in, it, and like, say it's on this island, we could do it with no problem. You see, that bitch has got to start walking over here when I'm on. Get back, you motherfucker. Take one more step, I swear. You better fucking turn. You don't want this problem, nigga. You don't want this problem. He trying to be slick. He don't want this problem. Let's go.
So what's his thing in there?
I think he's almost a quarter, I think. That nigga is getting really, really close over here.
I'm watching him. He just turned around.
I'm watching him too.
Stop being a bitch.
Who's inside?
I'm driving the boat.
He just did the moonwalk. This is fucking crazy. I'm watching a dinosaur walk back and forth, waiting for me to come back on land so he could throw shit at me. I mean, if anybody knows what actually he's throwing, let me know. But in my mind, it's green. When it hits me, it's like a poison. And he's throwing it with his hands.
Okay, what they say is feces.
Okay, so that's what I'm saying too. He throws poisonous shit. For something that eats meat you berries that I can eat and is safe, he throws shit.
No, he drinks beer.
Ooh, that's all that hops in his system. Is that nigga hiding behind the pole? Okay. You don't want this problem. Bet you I can swim better than you. Look at that nigga. I like the way he looks, though, man.
Oh, oh shit. Ow. Oh god, did I get stuck?
Yeah, there's a big rock right there.
Shut up.
No. And his pillar's in the ocean, too. Like, whoever came over here, they really didn't want nobody to take over too much. Oh, that shit's right there by our base. We gotta strengthen up the wall and everything.
Yeah. I'm hungry.
You got berries still in there?
No, I'm hungry.
Eat some of your berries.
Bitch.
Oh shit. All right, we're gonna end the video right here and most likely just come back when the trike gets up, hopefully. We get him across the water. And
does it have enough narcotics on it?
I think he does. All right.
That doesn't sound very sure.
We'll be back. Hey, everybody, look, we're back again. I got him. Well, I got her. She's safe. Yeah, she's safe. The fuck? They got the deer. They just came from the coal area then. Okay, ooh. Not the deer, the ram or whatever that shit's called. Fuck it.
Ooh.
The boat that's just sailed down that way. But look, we got our steggy. I mean trikey. My bad. I'm not gonna name her. I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all name her. I need to catch a boy so I can name him Billy. I wanna name all the Power Rangers. That's a female, so I can't name you Kimberly. It is a female. I will name her Kimberly. They got some other dinosaurs out here that me and Rico most likely want to catch. One of them is going to take a minute. Another one that's across the lake that was bothering me will take a minute. But what level are you? 90. Kick rock, nigga. Took about 30 minutes for that one. Way higher. About 2 hours on you, probably. You, my nigga. You, a little bit, because I got to break off to do something. Come back and catch your ass. It's another trike down there somewhere that we got to go catch. We're going to catch a lot of stuff just so we can build up our, you know, capabilities of defending this area. Then once we know it's like nice and strongly defended, I mean, you know, the sky's the limit. I mean, once we get a couple of predators up in here, you know. You know, if anything up in here when I come back, catching that bitch.
I'll be back.
Alright. Well, we're signing off right now anyway, Rico. Rico's already gone. The damn door. You see this shit? All these glitches is actually one of the reasons why we're gonna sign off for now, too. And then hopefully when I come back, it won't be as glitchy and I can get some other stuff done. This is the inside of my boat. Look at, ooh, look at Rico shake them titties. Oh, now you want to stop? Okay, fine. But all right, yeah, this is the inside of my boat. And thank y'all for watching. I hope you enjoy it. Please give me a like. Go ahead and send me a name for our trike out there. She is a female. As I catch more, if I don't come up with a name, I will ask y'all for a name, and I will just give it the name that y'all leave in the suggestion box. Just put like hashtag dinosaur name or whatever name it is, something like that, or hashtag give me a name. I'll put it on there. I'm also going to put up a wall, so if y'all want shout outs as I'm playing it, I will put your name up on the wall, and I will leave the name up on the wall through other plays. So if you want your name or, you know, nickname, your favorite anime player, whatever, I'll put the name up. Just holla at your boy. I'll be posting it. I'm going to make sure other players can also see it. I'm going to be putting stuff on the outside. Pretty much all of the names is going to be on the outside, like border wall type things. So when people come over here, they will be seeing the names. So, like, if you are on this world and you want to see your name, you know, the same thing. All right, for now, it's your boy D-Wolf. If I can shut this door. All right, this your boy D-Wolf and Rico floating over there. See y'all next time. Peace.